Hello guys, Toxu here. Today we gonna play ranked game with Luger P08. As you can see, damage of this pistol is not that good as others. Oh, Zygana has only one damage more, but for example M902 10 more. Okay, but never mind. We have to focus on Luger. 28 damage. BS 14, recoil 16, rate of fire 348, clip size 12 only, which is really bad. Mobility 103, not bad. Reload time 30, it doesn't matter because it's fast anyway. And effective range 28. But this clip size is worst thing in this pistol, trust me. Okay, let's try to find match now. And we will see how many kills I can get. I think we're gonna lose this match because this pistol is really bad. I played with it few death matches, a few team death matches. I made video about it like 2 days ago. And what is my opinion? Just don't buy this pistol, guys, because it's not good. Don't even upgrade because you will waste materials. Just watch my gameplay, you will see how Luger works. And we have to play on Favela with it. Interesting. Interesting match. Favela with pistol only. And worst pistol in the game. Okay, everything is recording. So guys, what I should do? UE chat 0. Because they will flame me, I guess. But let's try. I have grenades and pistol. I have grenades and pistol. Fabulous, Mr. Spy, Borat, Bordotier. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Let's try to win something. Oh, first kill. Oh my god, 2 kills! Bomba kuruldu. 3 kills! Oh my god, guys. What's going on? And he killed himself. Okay, guys. Okay. So I carried first round. Nice. And let's push gate now. Let's try, let's try. Okay, one side. Let's push like this. They're shooting to me from the middle. Okay, but at least we won first round. Oh, and we are playing 3 versus 5. We are playing 3 versus 5. Okay, you each shot 1. Hello. Yes, Luger, best weapon. Okay. Let's go B. Fast. Let's do it, let's do it. Let's do B fast. Nice. Have to cross, smoke there. And he pushed me from behind. Oh, and it's Roxy, I know him. Doxiu, please win. And I think I have to mute the chat. But Fabulous is normal guy. We understand that I can't carry every match. So, it's fine. Okay, one kill. Ay, two kills. But I almost killed him as well. Okay, 3v1, 3v1. He's close to you guys. Oh no, he's in the gate. And Bordo tier came back. Good, good. 2-2 score. It's not bad. Mr. Spy, I don't like people like him. What can I do? Uh-oh, he's on site. Oh, he's after head. He's after head. Okay. 3 kills already. We should plant. Okay. I'm gonna plant.
Bomba kuruldu.
Let's wait for them. My guy is in the garage. Four kills. Oh, I have to watch out. Okay, easy. Ace Lele with Luger, guys. I don't know what the fuck is this. Mr. Spy, focus on yourself. And that's all. I won't write anything else to him. We are not on site. Wait, where they are? Oh, yo. Unlucky. I should hit the head there. He didn't know about me. But what can I tell? I got 11 frags with Luger plus 6 on favela map in attack site. And we are winning 3-2. I don't know what's going on.
Zula kazandı.
Okay, some conversation on chat, as always, with my lovely community from Europe. Let's throw the grenades. Smoke. Oh fuck, some. Oh, and he was above, under us, I mean. Fuck. He had to push bridge, I guess. He pushed the bridge, I guess. Yeah, but maybe I should push down now.
Zula kazandı.
Oh my god. Some problems. I'll go down. Can throw some grenades. Oh fuck, fuck, fuck. Help me. Okay, thank you. Oh, and he's on site already. Okay, but Fabulous is playing normal. He doesn't care. He's trying to help me. So good for me. Oh my god, and Mr. Spy is writing all the time some bullshit on the chat. Okay, last is on B, bro. Last is on B. You I have to mute chat. You're good guy.
Bomba kuruldu.
Babo. Babo. Yeah, next time. Here is chat. Zero.
Okay.
Bomba imha edildi.
It's 5-3. But still, it's good score. If we will win this last round, we're gonna win the full match. Oh my god, free AFK, guys. What can I do? What can I do on this Europe server? I can't play normal game. Oh, he's 1 HP. He's 1 HP and he didn't die. With normal pistol I would kill him. I have 12 frags only. Still, after first half. But it's fine, it's fine. We got 3 rounds. It's not that bad. Maybe Fabulous will clutch. Maybe, maybe. Still he has chance. And at least he's smart, so he has bigger chance than anyone. Okay, but stay strong. It was better this round. Okay. So I should go mid, I guess. And we need to try some kill some people. Are they pushing or? Uh oh. Where is he? I don't know where is he. Oh my god. Bora, please, bro. Oh my god. Too much. But I didn't know where they are. Let's try to go A side. I'll try to hit some headshots from the side, maybe. Nades. They're not nading anymore. Oh, they are. Again. Okay, good. And we have control. Now. Don't push, guys, don't push. If you have control of the gate, it's like 90% chance that you're gonna win. Well, you see, they can't do anything. Nice. Let's try some scan, but I don't have too much ammo in this pistol. Because we got only 3 magazines. This pistol. But let's try one time. Okay, never mind. The damage would be like 0 anyway. Okay. And the last one. In the blue house. Let's try to push. Okay, he was here. Good. 4 rounds for us. Easy. Easy, guys. They are not AFK, they are playing. I should mute the chat faster. Let's try to nade blue house. Oh, no one is there. They are pushing. Nice. Let's check bridge. Okay, we can push. What's going on? Nice. Nice. We are winning, guys. Okay, let's go A again. Maybe they will push. So we will see some action. Knights on site. Knights here. Knights gate. Oh my. And I knew that I am gonna die. And he's gonna win the round. Because they don't know about him. Guys, small stairs. Oh. Fuck. He's very low HP. I hit him like 5 times. And he just hit the headshot. Oh, Mr. Spy with the knife. Nice. Nice. 4 kills for him. They are on B. You saw him, Bordo. Go, go, go. To B side. Both B. Both B.
Bomba kuruldu.
The spy is looking for weapon. Ay ay ay. 8-5. This guy on small stairs won the round. Oh my god. Unlucky, unlucky. I should kill him, but I just got headshot. And I knew that I will die like this. It was obvious. I will push bridge. Why not? One is on small stairs. Oh my god, he's so low. I will push behind. But where is the second guy? One is here. I don't know where is the second guy. Oh my god. Ay ay ay. Oh, he's on the middle. Oh my god. 40 HP both. Ay ay ay. Unlukko. Unlukko. Should I push bridge again? I don't know, it's risky, but if I push it, we're gonna win the round. Okay, she's under me. Oh my god, they are so low HP. Oh, but damage is also so low as they are in this pistol. Come on, bro. Mr. Spy, shoot, shoot. Come on.
Bomba kuruldu. Zula kazandı.
Okay, we lost. He was 20 HP. He was 20 HP. But nice try, nice try. I got 17 kills. Anyway, I think it was not bad. I think it was not bad. And guys, this Luger P08, as you could see, with Tech9 for example, I would make double kill and I could push more. Because I would have more bullets, and I would kill these two guys. What is the damage of Tech9? Yeah, 10 more. 10 more. And M93, it's 4 more, but it's full auto, so. And more accuracy. Okay, but it doesn't matter. Oh, recoil. Recoil 7 in M93. Luger 16. Tech 11. But it doesn't matter. So, guys, what's the final opinion on this pistol? Don't play with it. Don't buy this pistol. Don't upgrade. And that's all. There is a lot of better pistols and you should use them. Okay, thanks for watching. We got at least ace in this match and few nice rounds. I were trying my best with this pistol, but Favela was too hard to carry with the pistol. On the other map, maybe I could do better, but with the long ranges, I couldn't do much. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. And you are waiting for next pistols. You can tell, you can write in the comments which pistol should I record next. Would be nice. And I'm gonna test all pistols, of course. So thanks for watching, guys. And subscribe with the bell for notifications. Like this video, share with your friends. And that's all. So see ya next time. And have a nice day. Bye bye, guys.